Yeah, children. So in early class, you have studied about the soils of India. So in that, which are the places that we can find the types of soil? Number one, it's called alluvial soil. So Indo-Gangetic plain. Indo-Gangetic plain. This surface area, we can find what type of soil? Alluvial soil here. Next comes here to the black soil. This black soil, it is found specially to the south part of India, Tamil Nadu, then here Karnataka, Maharashtra, then comes Telangana. Okay, this part of area we can see the deposition of black soil. It is the best cultivation. I told you for the best cultivation take place for cotton and sugar and other crops. Next comes red soil. Red soil, this is found again in Tamil Nadu, south part of India. And here in Karnataka, that's to the north part of Karnataka, where we have Kalburgi, Yadgir, these region we can form. Which type of soil? Red soil. And also here to the east part, the place comes here for Odisha. Okay? Then Maharashtra. So this part of the places are covered, a land covered of red soil. And we can see here to the southwest, Goa. So we can see the land area of red soil, few places. And after red soil, the next comes fourth one, laterite soil. This laterite soil, we can see to the east part of India, Meghalaya. Then comes Meghalaya to the east part, heavy rainfall area, east part. Then to the Chota Nagpur, to this area, these two regions. And here we have Vindhya range and Satpura Rajmahal hills. To this location we can find laterite soil. And fourth comes desert soil. Desert comes here to the Rajasthan. We can find abundant of desert soil here. Mountain soil to the north part of India, Jammu, and then comes below that Himachal Pradesh. Here to the Jammu and Himachal Pradesh. So this area covered by what type of soil? Mountain soil. Okay, I hope you have followed. And for a few more places, observe your atlas, you can find the part of red soil, black soil and much more. Okay, thank you.